Hello, guys. Today I'm going to show you a couple of things what you can do if you have some problems on Cold War. So if you cannot join multiplayer, or if you join multiplayer, you go offline, there are some couple of things what you can do to fix this problem. So first off, I'm going to show you method number one. So what I usually do, guys, and that's the simplest thing, especially on the PC users, what I do, I just close off the games first. And then I want to go over to the screen over here. So go to Blizzard, open it up, and you want to go to options. So in options, what you want to do is go over to here and go over to scan and repair. So you will get this, guys. Just start the repair and it will just load up. It's not that slow, so it will just load up like in a couple minutes. Now, once you did it, guys, and once you join, it is probably fixed. But if it still doesn't fix out for you guys, there are some also couple other methods, for example. So the second way that I want to show you is running your application as administrator. So what you want to do is really simple. You want to go to your Battle.net and also your Call of Duty Black Ops Cold War. So first off, you want to go ahead and click on your Black Ops. And I want to go over to properties over here. And on here, what you want to do is go over to compatibility over here. And you want to go ahead and run this as a administrator. Apply. This also fixed some problems for me. Now, once you did that, let's just click on close. Now, what you want to do is you want to go to Battle.net, right click, go over to properties over here, and go over to compatibility and also run this. I am already doing this, and this actually fixed some problems for me. So, if you get some future problems, this can definitely help you guys. Now, is my scan done? Let's see. My scan is on 42%. So, now the other fix that I want to talk about is going to be a bit different. So what you can also do is, if nothing works in this video, I will go ahead and just reinstall my game. So that also works. Sometimes I had to do that. It's gonna take a bit of time, but it's a lot better than just playing the game with a lot of problems instead of just waiting a little bit and then playing the game without any problems. So guys, there's also another fix. So what can also happen is, once you try to go to multiplayer, it could give you like an error or checking files and stuff like that. So it just doesn't start off. So what you can do for that is, I will go to the Activision Chrome. So just go ahead and go to your Chrome and just search up Activision and log in. Now, what you want to do on there is, you just want to go ahead and just link your account with your PC, Blizzard, or your console, whatever that you have the problem on. And then once you're done, guys, you want to restart the game and it should work. It actually happened to me. I had to link my account and it actually worked out for me. So I had a lot of problems with Cold War. Sometimes the servers aren't loading or I randomly get kicked. There's a lot of problems on Cold War. Also on Modern Warfare, what was it called again? Warfare, I think. I forgot for some type of reason. But never mind. Yeah, these are some couple fixes what I usually do. 99% of the times these work for me, so I hope these also work for you. If you cannot join the multiplayer on Cold War, try these out. And also, guys, if you please could like and subscribe, that will actually help me out so I can make more videos to help more people out. So take care, guys, and comment down below, did you get your PS5 and when did you get it?